but they are coming like an army. They don't respect our society, they don't respect our women, and they want to make a Syria here. Turkey! Обратно! Go back! Back to Turkey!
Go.
Now!
What do you think is next if people are allowed to arrive here?
Just slavery. Rapes, mass rapes, robberies of people.
Our Prime Minister said that every day there are around 100 cases of people who are caught and immediately brought back to Turkey without being able to access any formal procedure.